The movie Ready Player One did set milestone in the box office. One of the most fascinating things about this movie that it had numerous Easter eggs and cross-references like Kong, the T-Rex dinosaur, and surprising a 1996 version of Batmobile. But in the original draft of this movie, there was a scene where Parzival had to go through Dungeons of Dragons model, Tombs of Horror. This was scraped out by the director as he knew so many audiences lack knowledge in D&D or in that specific module.